What is WinRAR? WinRAR is a piece of software used for packing and creating RAR and ZIP archives, compressing files in the process to make them smaller and easier to store and send, as well as unpacking numerous other archive file formats. It also helps you to put a password on these files, making them difficult to read for unauthorized eyes. So, to further explain what WinRAR is, we are going to take a look at what archive files are. An archive file is a file that is composed of one or more computer files along with metadata. Archive files are used to collect multiple data files together into a single file for easier portability and storage, or simply to compress files to use less storage space. These files have a variety of uses, but most likely you encountered them while downloading files off the internet. Simply put, WinRAR is helping you to open, use, and create those files. WinRAR offers a try before you buy model where you can use the software at no charge for 40 days. This is meant for you to test the RAR software to determine if it meets your requirements and needs. In particular, you should determine if the RAR software runs with your operating system and in your desired hard and software environment. Simply put, we want you to test if WinRAR works on your computer the way you want it to. So, after the 40-day trial period, you are more than able to decide if you want to buy WinRAR. WinRAR is one of the most widely used compression tools on the market, and with over 25 years of development behind it, one of the most trusted too. Check out WinRAR for yourself by downloading it from www.win-rar.com. Thank you for checking out our program, and I hope we could help you out today.